You have half an hour.
I think the experience itself is the best part. All of the work that they do to get to this point, learning recipes, learning knife skills, learning to collaborate and work as a group and to communicate with each other. This event itself is a culmination of much work and much time spent preparing themselves to be here.
Competition.
My favorite part was hanging out and making the best chowder. And it was really because, it was good because we don't use processed food and we just use like our, and it's from our garden. So that's my favorite part. My favorite part about cooking is afterwards eating the food because I love how it tastes so much.
Probably eating the food right after. Oh, but for the competition, just participating because it's fun to do activities with people you don't know and having fun. I guess. My favorite thing about cooking is trying different foods from other cultures. It can help us discover what we want to do when we get older and what careers we can take. And it also gives us an opportunity. Maybe not, but I would definitely do it as a hobby. Spend time with my family.
This is great. This is like my first time winning. Cooking competition. I feel like I can make it better and put good mana inside because now I know that we want it. So I know how it feels and how it tastes like.
When we get older, we could look in the past and be like, oh yeah, I know how to do this. We could just do it again today.